Temperatures across the UP are largely in the 50s with some spots close to 60 degrees. Enjoy these warmer temperatures because it's all going downhill heading into tomorrow. 52 degrees in Houghton, 59 degrees at Sawyer Airport, 56 in Iron Mountain, and 55 degrees in Escanaba. We have winds coming out of the west over northern parts of the UP, out of the southwest over southern sections of the UP. Southwest winds at 9 miles per hour in Iron River, 10 miles per hour in Escanaba. West winds at 10 miles per hour in Marquette, a little stronger in Houghton at 18 miles per hour. We're seeing a couple of isolated showers picking up on the radar imagery. A lot of this is not yet reaching the ground, but we have been noticing increasing cloud cover. And then tonight we will start to have a chance of a few isolated showers as a cold front approaches the area. Out east of the cold front, temperatures are largely in the 60s. It's 64 degrees in Alpena, 61 degrees in Chicago. But on the other side of the cold front, temperatures are in the 40s and 30s. It's 41 degrees in Bismarck, and it's this colder air that's going to be heading in for tomorrow. So we've begun to see the cloud cover thickening up. Two low pressure systems, one north of Lake Superior, the other near the Iowa and South Dakota border. And we have a trailing cold front here that extends down into Nebraska that's going to be moving into our area, and that will bring in the colder temperatures. So for tonight, we will have a chance of a few isolated rain showers over the western half of the UP, but it's going to be pretty minimal. Then going into Saturday morning, that cold front moves in. Initially, we start out with rain showers, but then we're going to have dropping temperatures, so that will cause a changeover to a wintry mix or snow earliest over western sections of the UP. It'll take until the afternoon or late in the day to see that change over to snow for central and eastern parts of the UP. And in fact, by the Lake Michigan shoreline, this may stay mainly rain, but around Marquette, I would expect a burst of some snow as this wraps up late in the day Saturday. Then we'll find some clearing going into Saturday night and Sunday morning. By Sunday afternoon, we're seeing the sunshine, also some cooler temperatures. And then our next system is going to move into the area on Monday, and that is going to be our next chance of some showers moving in. Your hometown forecast tonight, lows near 35 degrees in Houghton, 37 in Marquette, 36 degrees in Iron Mountain, 35 degrees in Ishpeming, with a couple of isolated showers, particularly over the western half of the UP. Initially rain, changing over to snow tomorrow, with high temperatures about 42 degrees in Marquette. That's going to be in the morning. We'll have dropping temperatures in the afternoon, close to 50 in Escanaba. So with those warmer temperatures over southern parts of the UP, that's where we'll see this mainly staying as rain, a high of only 38 degrees in Houghton. So for tomorrow, initially some rain showers, changing over to a wintry mix or snow showers. Afternoon temperatures dropping into the 30s, and then mainly cloudy in the evening. But we'll see the sunshine on Sunday. Morning temperatures starting off in the 20s to near 30 degrees, highs around 42 Sunday afternoon. On a Monday, likely starting dry in the morning with temperatures in the 30s, highs around 47 degrees with some rain showers moving in for the second half of the day. Then Tuesday is going to get warmer, a little bit more humid, and a little bit unstable. That's going to lead to a risk of some thunderstorms for Tuesday afternoon and evening. Morning temperatures starting off in the 40s, and we're going to have high temperatures getting up to 60 degrees on Tuesday. Then it becomes a little bit cooler on Wednesday. There's a chance of some showers for Wednesday morning, then likely drying out late in the day with high temperatures about 50 degrees.